Here we have Michael Atherton against Australia, just three away from a century. Of course, Inzerman would have just settled for a single, and there would have been no problem. Poor old Athers, run out on 99. I know exactly how he felt. No, wait a minute. I have absolutely no idea how he felt.